Europe is a series of energy islands, really. So if Poland is short of gas, it's difficult to import it from Germany, for example. We don't have the interconnector pipelines you need to send gas around Europe the way we can send electricity around Europe. So gas is a naturally monopolistic business, and Russia has exploited this very effectively.